We get to the point of people having unfettered access to civic education that is sufficient enough to make them realize the power that they have so they can assert it.
Well, personally, I don't want to look at it as civic education per se, but it's empowerment of the people, civic empowerment.
Mm-hmm.
Because right now, many countries experience that crisis where the citizenry is devoid of power. They don't have the authority. This thing of the sovereignty of the people are just fictions within their national constitutions. In the case of Uganda, for example, our president did not mince words. He just told Ugandans off, "I'm not your servant." He said, "I'm not your servant." So you can imagine.
Is it true that he also said that he actually works for his children and his grandchildren?
Basically, that is the notion under informing decisions.
Then what is he doing in the State House?
That's a question every Ugandan is asking. So the situation right now, you find, like, for example, in our case in Uganda, the citizenry is on one side and is pitted against government.